So the difference between a person who's not born again and a person who's born again is that the one who's not born again, the Spirit of God in them is dormant, is dead. So as a result, the soul takes, or rather their soul takes instructions from the flesh. So what the flesh desires, the soul will digest, and the Spirit can combat it. But once I become born again, once I am in Christ, my Spirit is brought back to life. That's why it says being born of God. And we call it being born again.